everyone, I'm Tushara from class 6B, Tushit's bigger sister. Today I'm going to do a science experiment. In this experiment, we'll see how the water moves between these cups. Take a glass of water, put a certain amount in each cup. We have to create some diluted paint. Take some paint.
This is new paint.
Color each cup with a different color.
For this 120 rupees.
We recommend you to buy Fevicryl because it's a very, very good brand. Mix in the color so that you can see the color in the water. Repeat the same process with the other.
Like or subscribe.
This experiment is kid friendly, but kids below the age of 5 should not touch paint because there's a high chance that they might swallow it or eat it. If you are confident that your kid won't do such a thing, then you can give these to them. Now as we finished coloring every piece, now I'll take some crumpled up paper, bend it and place it at every edge. Do the same with this side. Do the same with this side. Now I'll wait for a few seconds. Now the water has transferred, we can take this off. It is soaked. You can see that the color of the water has changed. This has become a more of a orangish yellow. This has become more of a orange because yellow